to. We got a pickup truck. Another casualty of the snowstorm. But yeah, slid off down in the culvert. Got very, very, very lucky. That's what that guy did. He's been sitting here overnight. We finally have just now got the chance to get down here this far down this road. This road is like not top priority for the county or state, whoever's in charge of it. There's a barbed wire fence behind it, like in a bundle down there. There's Steven. He probably can't see nothing, sun in his face. It was brutal coming right over top of that tree line. That's good. All right. I'm just gonna run a rim sling through this rear wheel and around that front control arm. And we'll use the big wrecker to back it up here and just kind of manhandle this thing up and out of here. I wasn't hoping it was this bad. I thought the pictures, maybe the pictures are deceiving. No, they weren't deceiving. Make sure I ain't on the, of course, the valve stem's right there. Why wouldn't it be? Well, I couldn't imagine why they wrecked.
Pictures of it?
Yeah.
Ain't this gonna be a sight before I...
Yeah.
Ain't this something the truck lives right there at that house right there?
Really?
I think so. Well, that barn dominium is.
I like that barn dominium.
Running through the front wheel on this one too?
No, I'm gonna go through that front driver's control arm.
Front driver control arm?
Yeah, go around that control arm. The reason I want to go around that control arm is I want to be able to manipulate it. There we go. All right.
You want to choke it or leave it open?
No, double it.
Yeah. Double it around the A-arm?
Yeah, just run it around the A-arm and bring both loops back. Yep, just like that. All right, I'm going to get back into position. Oh, it's a brisk 16 degrees. We've been running strong for 2 days straight now. Dealing with this storm and all the casualties from it. It's been fun. It's been real fun. Oh, my tub of towels made it all the way over there. Thing up and out of here pretty quick. That did not at all put me in the position I wanted to be in. That's mine. Matt's is blue. Lines are in free spool. Just leave the snatch blocks hang, run one hook, that hook to the front. I tell you what, I'll put them in high and just feed you out.
Okay.
Yeah. I'll grab one, you can grab one. Ready? Oh, wrong way.
Fuck yeah.
That's nice, isn't it? I don't know. I don't have them. Of course not. I'll pull forward, we'll get it the rest of the way out of the ditch. Ooh, should probably put those in free spool. Hey, go on, unhook that line on that tire.
What?
Unhook that rear one. All right, hang on. Go ahead and get that out. I'm done with that.
You call and let them know we were coming to get it, or?
No, I didn't know I was supposed to.
I know last time I come down here, I seen the truck sitting in the driveway over there.
They're probably there watching us. Look, they're on the porch. All right, I'm gonna move, get in this lane. I'm gonna grab that and suck it over, and then you can get up here and load it up. All right. Hangs on the same rack as the yellow slings.
Same rack as yellow?
Yep. Really? May not be able to because of the...
Is the other one up?
No. Grabbed another ram sling. We can make it come up real quick. Since we don't have keys, Steven's wanting me to pick it up. I don't blame you.
I mean, hell, while you're at it, I mean...
Yeah, exactly. Switch the hooks, yeah. Coming around you. No, I'm gonna use two hooks. I'm gonna use two. Yeah, so put that one on the passenger side. This one's gonna be on the driver.
This is mine.
Yeah.
finally out of reach. Wait a second. As soon as I pick it up, it's going to swing that way, so watch out. I know. When I pick it up, the truck's going to swing, and then you'll be able to turn it.
Oh, you're not off the ground.
There you go. I think the wheels are locked.
I hope so.
I bet they are.
Yeah. Man.
That sucks.
Oh, well. I'm good, though.
I can leave it like this, and you can get turned around, load it from the rear, and get really close to it, walk your bed underneath it,
yeah.
And then we can get you loaded up.
Yeah, I can do that.
I forgot to turn the camera on for the part where we put it on the bed, but basically he winched it up as I just kept it straight so he didn't have to fight the tires. But there it is. We're gonna get out of here. Appreciate you watching. Like, comment, subscribe. We'll see you on the next one.